chasers. And here they are. The Menace. The Cinnamon. The Vixen. The Beast. The Dark Destroyer. And the Governess. It's like theatre, isn't it? The Governess, what's the matter with the Governess? The Governess, anyone?
No one really knows where she is at the moment, but if anyone spots her, the public are warned not to approach under any circumstances.
Well, we need six chasers. The Governess may be indisposed, but right now, we have flown all the way from Australia. Yes, the lead Australian chaser, it is Isa Schultz, everyone! Great to have you here.
Thank you. It's been a long trip, I can assure you.
I bet. Listen, are you looking forward to it?
Oh, I'm excited. We've got Beat the Chasers in Australia, Bradley, so I know the format.
You do? OK, yes. Excellent stuff. Right, now, when you're doing the Australian Chase, do they give you nicknames? Like, I give out a lot of nicknames. Do they give you nicknames?
Yes, I am the Super Nerd.
Oh, the Super Nerd.
Yes, you're right to laugh, yes.
I quite like it. Do you like the Super Nerd? That'll do us. Yeah,
I'm in.
Great. I wish you luck during the show.
Thank you.
With all the other chasers. Right now, Super Nerd, please go and take your seat.
I better get up there.
There you go. There's it. Super Nerd! Thank you. There you are. Super Nerd.